Harvey Goodfellow 1986. Goodfellow set fire to his own house in order to show the council that he was under threat in his current house. He unintentionally killed three family members in the process. Was guilty of unlawful act manslaughter. Yes, the case outlined the requirements of unlawful act manslaughter, an intentional unlawful act, dangerousness and causation. Only some harm need be foreseeable from the unlawful act to make it capable of giving rise to a conviction.